hear that? Zilla has the last piece.
And this is good news?
I know where it is. That's something.
We also know it's being guarded by one of the...
You really know how to bomb out a party, don't you? Time for Wang to make a bang. Isn't Ms. Congeniality herself?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That it's time to ditch these ladies?
Sad, but inevitable.
Won't be my first relationship to end with a bang. More like ghost ship.
Thank you.
trains, ships. I finally know what I'm going to do when I grow up. Longshoreman!
Splendid.
Time for some fireworks. Ladies, it's time to blow shit up.
Wang, wait! What do you think you're doing?
I'm going after Zilla. You two seem a bit too loyal for my taste.
Put that detonator down.
Sorry, you know me. Effective, but unpredictable. Never mess with the way.
bright ideas on getting off this ship now that you made it go boom?
Let's just focus on getting that sword, all right?
Good idea. We should stick to the lack of plan.
It's been working so far. Hail to the king, baby. Damn, who left the gas running on this ship? Blood, this is
you
you get me to Zilla?
I can't track him, but if I can get enough chi, I could probably sense the next Whisperer.
Zilla has the sword, so the Whisperer can't be far. There's a wreck down there. That's what the Manticore lifted from the bottom of the sea.
Zilla put a lot of effort into finding these.
Not as much as Enra. No trans-dimensional invasion or anything. Open sesame. You're an awfully big fellow, aren't you? time to chill out.
You're gonna have to kill it, Wang.
But that'll suck us back to the Shadow Realm. Straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain him of chi, just like Gozu.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his memory. No, it's... one of his puppets.
There's no other way?
Not if you want to get to Zilla.
Give me that. All right, Hoji, let's do this. Oh, God damn. That isn't the sexiest. Holy shit!
This is the thanks I get after defeating Xing and saving Enra. I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious. When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now, I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity. A holy image imprinted in clay. Without you, the world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Nobutsu Sonokage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji is blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows you'll need them soon enough.
Goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers.
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
All these ancients, they're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gas.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs the Nobutsu Hokage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me. Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Ender's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly. What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal.
Seal, Wang. Force him